Hello readers, I'm Jessie Quinn from Cup of Books, and we made it through October. This is your friendly reminder that my channel is going to be on hiatus throughout November and probably the first week of December, as I will be partaking in the writing challenge called NaNoWriMo, aka I will be attempting to write a 50,000 word novel in 30 days. I'm sure at least some of you who recently subscribed to my channel as I was doing my October specials are probably thinking to yourselves you picked the wrong time to follow me, and I apologize. Believe me, if I thought I could write a 50,000 word novel in 30 days and make videos for this channel and work my day job and intern and volunteer, I would do all those things at once. But I can't. I will be on the NaNoWriMo website quite frequently. I'm leaving a link to my author page below, so if you want to become writing buddies with me, feel free to add me. Although if you have a different screen name on the NaNoWriMo website, be sure to shoot me a little message saying, hey, this is me, because I get confused easily and I may not follow you back if I don't think I know you. And if you're just curious about what I'm going to be writing, you can check that page to see the synopsis of my story and the blurbs of all the other stories I've written, with the exception of my 2007 novel. I don't know why, but NaNoWriMo won't let me add that one. Admittedly, I will probably still be logging into YouTube to check my messages, maybe respond to a few comments, so I won't just vanish without a trace for a month, but I will be fairly inactive. However, once NaNoWriMo is finished and I've hopefully written 50,000 words in 30 days, I will be back to posting regular videos once a week on this channel, so I won't be gone for long.